Hi, everybody. Happy Friday, TGIF. Here's a look at some of the things that we're working on for the webcast today, which, of course, starts up at 10:50 if you'd like to join via Google Plus. Or you can also just watch live if you'd like to at mynews4, that's the number 4.com, or on my page, Melissa Carlson. All right, let's go ahead and look at some of the topics today. Young illegal immigrants in the U.S. may no longer need to fear deportation. Obama made a huge announcement today. We're going to be talking about that and what people feel about it either which way. Also, some lawmakers are in some big trouble. In fact, Michigan lawmakers were told, you cannot speak at our forum because you said a word that was inappropriate, or at least that's what they're saying is inappropriate. So is the word vagina inappropriate? These women are saying absolutely not. We're going to be talking about that as well. And a little boy in New York is told that he is not allowed to compete in an essay contest because his topic is not appropriate. So what was his topic? We'll be talking about that as well. That's all coming up at 10:50. Yeah, you're wondering, where's the fourth topic? Well, today is Friday, and I figure we can eat up the time within these three topics because they're really big talkers. But if you've got a fourth idea that you'd like for me to put in there, let me know. Email me, message me, notify me, and let me know you'd like a fourth topic in there and some suggestions, and maybe I'll squeak it in. All right, 10:50, everything starts up on G+, or you can watch us streaming live at mynews4.com at 11. Hope to see you there.